Hello, this is Chef Andros at home. We are in my backyard, and this is my clay oven. I just illuminated it so that you can see what is inside. And I made a griddle so that I will smoke my Hero Mary in the next days. So I didn't spend any money at all. It was just things I had in the house. So this is the oven. We can make nice klepto in it. And here I made some briquettes from wood shavings and sawdust. And I mixed them with some cornstarch and corn flour and hot water. And I made it into nice small briquettes so that, you know, this lasts for a long time. And this is my source of smoke. So into this sieve, I have for the moment some wood shavings. And I will place on top some red coals so that they will produce a lot of smoke. The door of the oven will be closed, but I have a vent. Probably you can see from here. Probably not. Anyway, it exists. So I will have the vent open. And this is where the smoking of the Hero Mary will take place. Also in this oven, I smoked salmon many times, so I know how it works. And what you see here is working just fine. But for the moment, I will put this aside. And we will go inside and see the progress of the Hero Mary. Okay, we are back in my kitchen, and what we have here is the Hero Mary ready for the smoker. Although I will leave it for another night into the refrigerator, it is already dried. You see, I lift it up and it has become thin. This is probably less than 10 centimeters. And this is from both sides. Now it is saturated with wine, and I am finally doing it 100% traditional. This is 10 centimeters in thickness, and when I started it, it was 16 and a half. It would barely pass into my refrigerator because there was another shelf on top, and I had to put it with a film so that it would slide into the fridge. But now it is already dehydrated from all dimensions. And when I started the process of making my Hero Mary, I had an idea to go off a little bit as far as the tradition is concerned. But I corrected my mistake. When I make mistakes, I do admit them, and I realize that I made a mistake. So in the beginning, I had more skin on it, and at the back, it was all the skin on. But now, well, I corrected it early in time. So the only skin now is here on the shank, and this is where it is hanging. It will be hanging in the future when it will need to dry for a very long period. So the other thing that I did, so the other thing is that I trimmed this part it was from here, because this was much, much thinner, and it would dry very much. So I will make something like a Longino. This is going to be smoked as well, but this one, it will be finished much earlier. So this one, it will be smoked for a couple of days, and it will be ready. But my Hero Mary is going to smoke for about 1 month. Not continuously, but it will be in and out of the smoker, and I will be having it pressed. So it's not going to be pressed in this tray. I have a wooden a chopping board that it will be resting on, and I have marbles, big pieces of marble, and more weight on top. So how the Hero Mary is done is it is smoked during daytime, that we can adjust the smoke into the smoker, and then during nighttime we just take it out and we put it between the presses, between the beams, and put the weight on top so that it will be flat. Now, the reason that they press the Hero Mary is to squeeze out any humidity, because this is going to be raw meat in the end, of course, cured raw meat. Now, at this stage, it is completely saturated with red wine, and it is very, very stiff, because it lost some of the internal humidity. Of course, it absorbed the wine and the salt, but at the same time, all of the plasma, all of the blood, let's say, it came out. So what is going to happen is that it will be smoking during daytime for 7 or 8 hours, and this is going to be cold smoked, that is between a temperature of 20 to 30 Celsius or 70 to 80 approximately Fahrenheit. And this is a procedure that it will take longer than a month. Actually, my source of information says that it has to be smoked for 28 days and rest another 28 in the press without the smoke, and then it has to be hanged to mature in a special room that it's going to be aerated. I mean, it has to be ventilated so that it will not make any mold on it. So for the moment, I still have my marble, and I have it pressed like this in the refrigerator. Okay, so what the end result now is going to be 100% the traditional La Hero Mary. It cannot be any more traditional than this method, and it's going to be a very long process. So you don't expect to see the Hero Mary ready on the next video, which comes every Wednesday. But of course, I will be mentioning the Hero Mary in the meantime, and hopefully after the smoker, I mean after the end of November, it will be ready as far as the smoking and the pressing is concerned. But it will have to be hanging. I will wrap it in a paper for the insects or for any dust of the air. But the Hero Mary will be ready by April, by the end of April, and next April, I think on the 24th, is our Easter, and I hope to have it ready by then, so we can start slicing and offering to our guests. So this is very nice to be with you once again. The video is posted usually late on Tuesday, so that on Wednesday everybody can view it, because we have the time difference from country to country. Cyprus is plus 2 GMT. In other words, we are ahead of GMT 2 hours, and we have 7 hours of difference with New York, and probably 10 with the western coast of the United States. So anyway, I will put it back in the fridge for the moment. And I think that by Monday after 2 days, I will start smoking it. Of course, when you see the video, it will be already in the smoker for a day or two. So thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Just to say hi. Hello, everyone. Please watch the progress every Wednesday. This is Chef Andros at home. Bye-bye.